Hi, my name is Scott Blankenbaker. I'm here with Riverland Community College Music Department, and I would like to share with you some of the things we've been doing. College music has not been changing much in the last 150 years, but the world has. Here at Riverland, we have changed, and I'm here to share with you some of the things that I think are exciting about our music program. We have implemented a new 20-credit certificate option. So this certificate might be for somebody who is not wanting a full-blown degree, but just wanting a few skills in how to make and share music. We also have revised our Associates in Arts Music Emphasis degree. This degree, for people that are seeking a full 2-year degree, might be a good option. We have redesigned and added some new classes to allow much more creativity, as well as flexibility on the student's end. We have designed this degree to give you more options in areas in which you wish to focus. So if you're a performance type person and want to build those skills, you can take more performance classes. If you are a digital type person who enjoys working with computer and audio recording, you can choose classes that fit more into that category. Both of these options, the certificate and the degree, can be done completely online or through a combination of mostly live classes with a few online classes. We have been doing online music theory classes for several years now. In fact, we were one of the first colleges or universities in the United States to offer a fully online music theory class. We do this through a combination of live video conferencing, so you are actively a part of the class, as well as some asynchronous or independent work. For this course, we have also increased the focus on hands-on music making and creativity, so you're just not learning facts and figures, but you are putting those skills to use in creating your own music. We have also increased our focus on self-directed student learning. For instance, we have a class that allows you to design and execute your own project in the field of music with some guidance from our music faculty. Engaging People with Music is the name of the course, and this could be putting your video of your music online. It could be working with Alzheimer's patients in your community care center. It could be just gigging, promoting your own gig, putting it out there and getting people interested and engaged with the music you are creating. Some of our classes are taught here in our digital arts lab. We have several Macintosh computers and full keyboards. We teach our piano classes in here, as well as music theory, and some of our digital media courses are taught in this space as well. We're very excited because we have a newly renovated music rehearsal room that's been professionally designed acoustically, and we have a smaller ensemble room that has virtual recording capabilities and virtual acoustics. It's a pretty cool space. At Riverland, we are a small, dedicated department with many different opportunities. If you're interested in performance, or technology, or music theory, or just our unique focus of connecting music to your own community, Riverland may be the place for you.